Marsha, it's me. Well, oh my god. You would not believe what happened to me when I got home earlier today. No. So, I was walking up my driveway. I got to my porch, and all of a sudden, this crow swooped down and started attacking me. Yeah. I have no idea. It was pecking at my face and my back, and finally I managed to get inside, but I know. I know. It's the strangest thing. Well, luckily it didn't draw any blood or anything, so. I know. I know. I was so shaken up I had to go have a shower to calm down. That's exactly what it was like. Well, anyway, what time should I come over tonight? Because, well, what time does our show start? Yeah, my TV guide didn't have any listings for that channel, so. Okay, I can be there at around 9:30-ish. Okay. Marsha, I am so glad you have cable TV. Sounds good. I know! I can't believe you're living in the same apartment building that I used to live in. I did. I used to have the most horrible dreams about those hallways, and those staircases, and of course the elevator. I don't know, something about that building just made me very uneasy sometimes. Well, I was apartment 405, and you're on the third floor, right? Okay, well, I'm gonna go get dressed, and I'll see you real soon. Bye.
Marcia? Marcia? Marcia?